But we're going to win anyway. Yeah, please, go ahead.
When was the last time you spoke to Speaker Pelosi, though? We're at this historic moment. Why haven't you spoken
to her? We'll see. We'll see what happens. But right now, they're not ready. And they're not ready because, frankly, I don't think they care about people. I think they care about their politicians that have done a terrible job running the cities and states, Democrat cities and states, that are bleeding money, that have been so badly run. You take a look at Baltimore, and you take a look at so many different cities, including the ones I've already mentioned. Take a look at what's going on. And they want lots of money to keep it going. For many years, they've been bad. So all I'm doing is we're having it out. We're finally having it out.